Yeah. The time has come. No more waiting, baby. Long anticipated, mostly loved but also hated. Defender number 7 of the African King's legacy, the ruler Buck Rhyme. It's killer's turn to shine. Ladies and gentlemen, for your listening pleasure, concise.
I wanna thank you right now for buying the album. You could've done anything with your hard-earned money, but you decided to buy my album, and I thank you for that.
We gon' take you on a little journey. A trip up north to the city of Quantity. Drugs flood the streets with game. Now nigga need good aim. Don't be fooled by the scenery. Just listen to your narrator, then you'll really see. Fame, a friend of the game, but the player's worst nightmare.
That's right. Fame. The album. You know? Say my name. Alright. That's what I'm talking about. Without further ado, I bring to you Fame.
During the 20th century, the fantasy realm of stardom and the frightening world of charismatic leadership have often become confused in an horrendous mix of fame and infamy. The real world is a much bigger stage than even Hollywood can offer. The potential for villainy infinitely greater than anything a film script could suggest.